A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.